Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video today we will see where do the archived emails go in Gmail and how to view them and how to archive emails. If you find this video helpful, then please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks. Now the first thing is to understand what archiving does. If you receive lots of email on a regular basis, then your inbox will be full of emails and it may be difficult to manage. In that case, you can archive and move the emails from the inbox to another place so that there is room for new emails. So whenever you archive emails, then the mails move to all mail level. It doesn't delete from your Gmail account. So let me go ahead and open my Gmail account at first. So if I want to archive any emails, then what I will do is I will select the emails which I want to archive. So once I do that one, then I click on this archive button. Now the emails have been removed from this inbox. So if you want to view where the archived emails went, click on more here and click on all mail level here. So once you click on it, you will see whatever the mails were archived, it is in this all mail level. So if you want to view the archived emails, you should always go to all mails. Now if you want any of these emails to go back to inbox again, then what you'll do is you select it and then click on move to inbox. So when you do that, the archived email, it will be moved from this all mail label to inbox. So this is how you will archive emails and view the archived emails. And one more thing, whenever you archive any emails and if somebody replies to that email, then the email will automatically move from the archived location to your inbox. So this is how you can archive emails in Gmail. You view them and again move the archived email to the inbox. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you found this video helpful, then please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.